I'm in a bad mood. I went to McDonald's and they gave me a normal soda instead of a diet.
Oh no, are you feeling dead?
Do you have dollar drinks?
Beta again. God.
Do you have dollar drinks in America?
Yes,
yes,
we do.
Of course, we're in America. A dollar extra large drink.
Yeah, absolutely. I don't even think we have extra large in Canada. I think large is as big as it goes.
He was making a joke. Large is the biggest.
Okay.
No, there is extra large.
Well, not here. Only in Texas.
Yeah, the super gulps of
soda.
Soda.
I forget. Where are you at, Bacon? Are you in Texas?
No, Massachusetts. The opposite.
I think Durp is in Texas.
Morrow is Nevada? I always get
Morrow
this wrong.
Morrow is California.
California.
He's the
okay.
hipster dude.
Massachusetts and California is really similar.
No, I guess I'm the hipster area. Like Portland is the center of hipsters.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm thinking more of a Cali girl, or Valley girl rather, is California centered.
Cali girl.
And the eco kids. I mean, California's got its own kind of hipsters. Its own hipster stereotypes.
Mm. Yeah. Massachusetts, I don't know. It's just kind of.
It's just there.
No, we have a very distinct accent, and we are you never want to drive on our roads. We're terrible to everyone that comes this way, really.
Yeah.
Everyone in Saskatchewan is either an old farmer, and it's terrible.
That's my town. I'm rich old white person town.
Yep. Well, no, not rich. Dirt poor old white person. And very, 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 very religious.
There's only two stoplights in my town.
And not that different here.
We only have one stoplight and it doesn't work.
Oh, jeez.
Alright, let me know when you guys are booted up.
Okay, I'm booting up now. Oh, God, why do I have the Republican National Convention still? It's Ivanka.
Ivankov?
Yeah.
That's a One Piece character.
That's an anime.
It is, yes.
I did it. Connecting to Voltar's Galactron?
I guess that's the new name of the Happy Matchmaking server.
Well, I know it's Galactron. Why does Voltar get his stake on everything?
I don't know. He's the inventor. He made all this shit. He's actually the one making Awesomenauts behind our backs.
Do you think anyone else can invent
it's
all his fault.
Would you rather be Foggy's Galactron or...
Yuri's Galactron. Yuri seems like a guy who'd make a Galactron.
Yeah. Yuri's a scientist, too. He's underrated.
Yeah.
Also Professor Milton Ulip. Although I don't think he'd build a Galactron. He'd build, the Napatron.
He's too busy going back and fucking Victorian chicks.
Oh, Ulip.
I don't know. What would you do with a time machine?
Is Ulip Benjamin Franklin?
Yeah, sure. He's secretly Benjamin Franklin. And Napoleon, little did you know.
Little! I get it! I thought Voltar is Napoleon.
Okay, maybe that too.
Oh, this is nice. Oh, look, my profile is in the top right.
They wanted to give Voltar a Hitler skin, but they couldn't, so they settled for Napoleon instead.
Oh, my profile's in the right too. It's even scarier when I mouse over it.
Oh, you guys are in?
Yeah.
Yes.
Hello, America. Oh, I like this. The party invite.
Yes.
Prussia. Why Prussia?
God, reset my cursor when you joined.
I don't know. Because you were talking about Napoleon.
There we go.
Wait, what? Napoleon in Prussia?
Yeah.
Napoleon goes everywhere, man.
Yeah, Napoleon... Yeah, didn't he get stopped in Prussia?
No, he got stopped in Russia.
Oh, right. He
close
stopped.
Enough.
The winter. I don't know.
No, that was Hitler. Hitler got stopped in the winter.
No, they both did. They both got stopped in the winter.
They can't handle the Russian cold.
No, winter's Hitler coming. Did not read the history books.
Russia ends all wars without doing anything.
Listen, my history teacher was the worst.
Wait,
Russia kites wars over.
Oh, that is kind of the strategy. Just go on the defensive, and then once... You Well, Russia's big strategy is just run as many soldiers as you can to the other enemy. That's why they take so many casualties in every single war.
I guess I should start the queue. Because it takes a couple minutes.
Yes, I'm ready.
Let's go.
Searching.
Oh man, the tank has joined the room.
And it's also however many people are online, I don't know.
So where's
the
fan art?
Well, we got the tank. Pardon? Oh, the fan art? They haven't added it yet, but they're doing they're making a new menu just to show off all the fan art. And I hope it includes, the removed ones. Because some of the ones I removed are my favorites.
Howdy, y'all! Drinking my extra large McDonald's soda.
Ooh, Alf has joined the room.
Alf?
Hide your cats.
No Scooby-Doo's at the Republican National Convention. He's speaking.
What?
I don't know. It's something random that my friend said to me.
I could believe that Richard Nixon and Scooby-Doo were related. Scooby-Doo could be a Republican.
Did you know he is a result of a secret CIA experiment on dogs? This is canon. This is actually canon. And that's why he can talk, but he was kicked out because it didn't work quite well, and that's why he talks like a retard.
According to, like, what canon is this from?
Comic books. Actual serious Scooby-Doo comic books. That's his backstory.
What? Okay.
Yes.
I mean, are the comic books canon?
I don't know. How canon do you think Scooby-Doo gets?
I don't know.
Like...
I know the pony comics aren't canon. I don't read many comics. Well, except porn, I read those.
Why do you read porn comics? Just get them online.
Love stories.
You can get good porn stories online, too.
Where do you think I get the comics from?
Oh, okay. Fair enough.
Here
we are. And it auto-selects your last played character.
Yeah. I think I will go with... you, Ray. Can you ready up as the random bot?
Yeah, I can.
Yeah.
Oh.
And then once it readies, does it pick your character, or not until you're in the match?
What is that a picture of? It looks glitchy.
Just looks like a drone.
Okay,
so we're
on Agalon.
Oh yeah, you can see the map now on the top
left. I keep forgetting to look for it.
Okay, once you lock your character and you can't go back.
Yeah.
You can only leave the match, and that'll
I like the map screens.
Yeah, it shows you the map art.
There's the solar crab you can see just crawling along. I love his little shadow. I
haven't seen that in a while. And then, there is a penalty for quitting, by the way. You get locked out for 5 minutes from queuing again.
Yes.
Murloc is the there goes the dank tank.
I disconnected.
You too.
Oh, God.
The only other three people, the people in chat.
Uh-oh.
Well, at least the teams were even. You can rejoin, though. It's automatic.
It's rejoining me. Yep.
Yeah, it automatically makes you rejoin.
But this might mean I have to reset my computer, because I was doing this earlier.
Okay, that was a minor inconvenience.
Which would suck if I was, like, super lagging.
Ow, goddammit, Jimmy.
Go down, someone. Okay, never mind.
Sorry.
This is gonna be an issue if I'm gonna have to reset my computer every couple of hours or something.
I tried. No. Shit, I'm gonna die. There.
Don't die.
I'm dead.
Don't do it. Oh, you didn't do it.
Fire breath beats laser, apparently.
I threw mine in her face. Did a lot of damage, but it wasn't quite enough. Ow, oh god, it beats laser. I'm gonna mute you. What?
You tried to beat a Nibs fire breathing with your AA?
What the hell, there was her. No, I dropped a mine on her head, and then she, fire breath, and I warped out of there, but she teleported on me. She was pushing, I had to stop her.
How'd that throw not connect?
She's lagging.
Fuck, Nibs, I'm gonna die. No, I got away.
I actually like that the rage quits don't work. Or if they do, it encourages you to stop playing, because that's, like, therapeutic.
Yeah.
Because what used to happen is I would just get I would just get tilted where I'd just keep losing. It would be very frustrating. Now I have every incentive to just stop playing.
Now it's the barkeeper saying, I think you've had enough.
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, if I get to the point where I want to rage quit, I'm just going to stop playing. Wait, and that's so a good thing.
What are the rage quit penalties?
First five, it's 5 minutes. Yeah. First time you leave, it's 5 minutes. Then if you leave another game, it's 10 minutes. So on and so forth. I don't know if it doubles or if it goes by fives, but... Basically, don't quit, otherwise you won't be able to play the game.
I don't know why I thought I could survive that.
I don't know, yeah. This is not going well.
We're feeding that Nibs.
Yep.
Nope, down here.
There's also a huge chance that some of these are pro players.
We could have gone at a triple there, Murloc.
Could we have?
Yes, they were all low health. Enough.
Well, the Ix came attacked me and I'm dead.
Why are you trying to push?
Because the Nibs was invisible!
You could have. Why didn't you go down and bottom with me?
Because the Nibs was invisible!
But
because I thought you would just leave and not die?
No, we could have gone at a triple.
I don't believe you. They were all like full health when they came at me. They're all full health.
They're low now, but. Oh wow, you actually hit it.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm filling up and now I'm coming top. God damn it, the damage.
God damn it. Good. I tried to make a pun and I realized that it was just the same.
Help!
I was going back.
Yeah, we missed out on a kill.
I don't think so. I mean, it's not a missed kill if we're both trying for it. I mean, no, I tried to hit her and I couldn't get her.
Jump off my mark. Clunk is invis. Someone's invis, Murloc.
There's no Clunk on the enemy team.
Right, someone is invis. I saw Jimmy.
Oh,
that's
there
the
we
one.
Go.
It's okay, I'm covering myself in mines. Oh, the dank tank's
so low.
Me. Dank tank's coming. I hate this game.
You probably should have just walked into Xelrog and I.
Well, I tried.
I got teleported.
He's slow, he's Yuri.
I got teleported. Also, how do you teleport me down there? He was in the middle of the lane. I was bull.
Because it hasn't been nerfed yet.
But what is there to actually matchmake when there's only a few players playing?
Well, it's not to test
God damn it!
They say this in the warning at the front. This is not about testing the matchmaking at all. This is about making sure there's no bugs.
Yeah.
Because the live game is where they test the matchmaking.
I would love to displace Nibs after her fire breath ends, but I just get mauled by everyone else while it's happening.
Stop trying to fight the Nibs.
I'm not trying to fight the Nibs. She was invisible.
Well, then, you know, we all gotta stick together and not go out
I was right behind you, and I just got teleported by the X and then hit by an invisible Nibs.
This is a very skilled Nibs, unfortunately.
I know. Like, here's the thing, though. 50% of the people playing this are, like, League One.
No, I don't think that at all.
No,
why did she get out of there?
I've run into is League
I
One
was
or
trying.
And it's terrible.
Set up so many kills.
When we played, when me, Derp, and Sandy played yesterday, we stomped pretty much everyone. It was
and yesterday
not League
was
One players
when it was
at
first
all.
Out. Now the only people actually doing this are like the people who are sick of, like, the game, aka the pro players.
I don't bloody care. This person's on Skype.
Oh my God! Piss off, X. How are they still not nerfed you?
Nibs?
No, Ix. Also Nibs.
Nibs is not overpowered.
Oh, DOT's not gonna be enough.
Nibs is probably gonna get a big change next update.
I hope so.
Well, they're buffing her.
I hope they don't just straight buff her, because then, like, she's gonna be just the worst thing to fight.
They're gonna buff her orb damage, and they're gonna return, Eternal Flame. And
that was a suggestion. I don't think that was a...
No, I don't think it was substantiated.
Yeah.
Well,
okay, stay back. I gotta grab something.
Throw it?
Yes. Well, hopefully. Maybe. I'm not getting a lot of throw opportunities, honestly. They're playing very...
Yeah, we need some snares.
They got blinks and dashes that get them out of everything. And Ix has his invulnerability. So I'm not able to pin them down at all.
Speaking of which, go away. Go away.
Please, we can get him. We got him. Finally got a kill.
Watch out for Nibs.
Yeah.
I was out of there.
I wasn't.
Watch out.
Ix. He wasted both his things.
I get way away.
God damn it! Okay, I got the health. I'm gonna get Ix though. God damn it.
I'm dead.
And he used the invulnerability.
Ix has so much invincibility.
Yeah, he does.
Yep. Well, like, God. I would be totally okay with the only thing they did with Ix right now. Let's just get rid of the stupid plus range upgrade and then change his AA damage. Because then the rest of it will, like, even out.
I think those are the top priority.
Yeah. That's all they need to do, and I think everyone agrees, and they won't freaking do it because
they
need more time.
I think that's what's
God! Oh my god. Also, get rid of the stupid orb. Jesus. I really do want.
God damn it, how'd he get out of that?
I love this map so much when people don't know it exists. Or when they fail with using it. It makes it so much more fun. And it's weird that the map gimmick should be more fun when it's not used.
I'm gonna get it nibsed.
Yep. Okay.
Okay, she teleported out.
Yeah, I'm just not gonna fight them anymore. This is my new rage quit.
You know that's bannable.
What is?
Idling.
I'm not idling.
Come on! Just to get out of
there. Your rage quitting wasn't?
No.
She's gonna come.
How does that make sense?
Oh, or she just gonna...
God! And he was invisible, too.
Why do I even play with chat on? Remind me, which BNY was underperforming.
Security, please report to the gift shop area. I am too hard to handle.
I get it, because he's a rock. He's hard. You were defeated. Handle. Please attend the evaluation
round and meeting room. I want this new matchmaking to just be in the game.
Yeah, hopefully there are some more people playing. I see Bamboozle.
Yeah.
Not a fan of
That's why I thought we would do a custom, because I didn't think there was actual...
There are people playing. We didn't have any trouble running into different people yesterday.
Well, I did. I did the beta like 4 times today, and all I ran into was the same pre-made. It was the same pre-made as 3 League Oneers, which was the most fun.
Yeah.
At least they're all bros. Which is nice. They're all like super chill about it. That sucked ass.
Yeah.
Yeah. I also had a game where somehow I got bots on my team when the game started.
Yeah, there are the matchmaking will do that if there just aren't enough people playing to fill it.
Why? You should just wait for 6 always.
Like, for 2 more people to boot up the game in 2
yeah,
hours.
Yeah, I don't care. I'd rather do that than have a game where I instantly lose, because it's 1v3, and there's no hope of anyone joining.
In the beta. You realize that would never happen in the live version.
I understand that. But, like, yeah, exactly.
Cancelled.
Oh.
Did one of you guys do that, or...?
No.
Me.
Hmm.
Well, let's try that again.
Hey guys, we can play the tutorial in the beta.
Yeah.
Why
did they switch those buttons around?
What buttons?
The tutorial and the start game.
Oh, I don't know. I didn't know they were in different positions before.
It used to be tutorial, bot match, start game, custom. And they flipped around the tutorial in the regular game for some reason.
Well, I assume most people... Most times launching the game, people would go to battle first.
Well, yeah. makes sense, but like
just saves two.
Just like
flicks.
hurts my brain. Well, that doesn't save any flicks.
It's not
me.
It's not in chronological order.
Doesn't save any flicks for me. It was muscle memory. I kept clicking the tutorial. I did it like 3 times.
Well, I'm a controller, so my flicks are valuable.
You are the heavy minority.
I know.
Although, to be fair, they want to make this PlayStation friendly, and eventually Xbox One friendly.
I mean, rich white people are the minority, technically. I'm sensing disagreements.
They really are the oppressed.
Yeah, I agree.
I didn't say oppressed.
Oh yeah, Murloc, I've got to tell you, I was watching this really interesting historical video on why the Canada isn't part of the U.S., and I found this very weird corner of YouTube where an entire comment chain was endorsing the U.S. invasion of Canada.
Okay.
I don't know why it was there.
So that should be flattering that someone wants Canada as part of their country.
So it's about the war of 1806 or whatever.
Matchmaking was unable to find a match.
There are literally 9 people playing right now. There are literally 9 people playing because you can see who left the room.
That happened once yesterday.
6 people left the room.
Have either of you guys seen Hitalia?
What?
I'm guessing not.
I just know it's kind of a weird term, but... Oh.
It's an anime where countries are all personified as
dudes. Oh, I've heard about that.
In Canada, no one knows he exists. He's just there. That's the whole joke.
It's sad because now I can't change my Venom skin.
I didn't even notice. There's little tiny blurbs that describe the characters at the top. That's nice.
Oh, yeah.
That's cool.
They're using new roles now. They've got it down to a single one, like tank, fighter, harasser.
Yeah, and a new difficulty.
New difficulty?
Oh, I guess they just changed the wording for whatever the middle one was. I'm gonna go Coco. I'm bad at Coco.
Okay.
But there's no rating in here, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Let's go Cluck, Cynical. They got Vinny's name wrong. They got Cynical Vinny's name wrong.
Did not say Cynical Vinny?
It's Cynical Vinny and Total Spike.
Yeah?
Oh. Yeah.
It just says Cynical Vinny.
Awesomenauts crashed.
This ribbit kind of looks weird.
Awesomenauts crashed.
Oh,
I know, it looks
presumably
unfinished.
If you boot it up again, you can rejoin.
Allegedly. Let's find out.
You've been removed from the match. Failed to connect to the... I guess Murloc was the host? Or someone else was the host.
I shouldn't have been the host.
Oh, we're back in the match, I guess.
Match in progress. Rejoin. I have to use my mouse because it won't, controller won't.
Working as intended!
Huh?
Wait, what happened to all of our turrets?
Did I have to use the mouse?
Wait, Xelrog, do you see our turrets like this?
I'm still in the menu.
They all have the broken, thing.
I've been removed from the match. Failed to connect.
Oh, that's a really rare, bug where, like, something.
Oh my god! They're all on 0 health!
So you're in the match, Bacon.
Yes, the 0 health.
Yeah, something with...
Rush the base!
I am!
If you can end it quickly, maybe we can get into a new match.
It's a really rare bug where if the host disconnects at like right time,
the
nothing
base
will happen.
Full health. The base...
Yeah, the bug has existed for a while. I think we're familiar with it.
I've never seen it. I hope I can get into this.
Oh, yeah, Murloc's back. Booted up.
Kind of. It's loading.
Mm.
It might take a little while.
I keep trying to join, and it just says I keep disconnecting.
Come on, Vinny. Vinny with a structure DPS. Oh, no.
What happened to that guy? Vent.
What happened to what?
That guy.
That guy?
Yeah.
Like the YouTube
You know
guy?
That guy. Yeah.
I think I still see him playing now and again. He's on my friends list. I don't know if he still makes videos.
No, he doesn't. He just died.
Oh, okay.
He died after, like, 3.1. Actually, maybe even before.
Uh-oh. No, I don't want to start VLC. God damn it.
Oh no, they've got a third.
What?
Was it
Wait.
You versus two of them?
Oh, I've got... Yeah, it's me versus the two of them. and we've got 3 super droids.
So you're base racing?
Yeah.
This is exciting. This is gonna be really good on the VOD.
Yeah.
I'll oh, too bad. To... So.
Oh, I gotta see the monkey. Connected to Steam, connected to... Rejoin! Joining. Loading.
Oh, yours is loading.
I think they're gonna win this, actually.
They are?
I see the ribbit art.
Yeah, our bots
I'll scare
defending
them off.
The...
I'll scare them off.
Of course, bots don't know how
oh,
to
yeah.
defend.
Bots are really stupid.
Oh, there we go. Oh, Murloc, just in time.
I'm locked out. The match ended and I wasn't in it, so I'm locked out.
What? Aww. That's really sad. So you're locked out for 5 minutes?
Yep. Are you guys out of the match? Should we custom?
Let's watch.
Yeah,
oh.
I guess.
Okay. Oh, I was gonna link it to some YouTube videos, but that works too. That'd be really good in the vlog.
Like
just
this.
Us.
I'll take you bitches on!
Let's do this.
Is this an unready button?
Yes, they added unready. It took them 3 years, but it's finally
looks
here.
Looks a bit squishy. Like it's not quite right. Looks like somebody sat on it.
What am I looking at? What's my, I'm trying to find the bot setting, and I'm not finding it.
The bots per team?
Yeah.
You gonna turn that bot off?
Yes. If I can find it. Okay, there's a scroll wheel. Okay, there it is. I was scrolled to the bottom. There are a lot of custom settings.
I'm gonna play along with the global chat.
The most requested Oh, I lost music. There's no music happening.
What?
Yeah, I'm just dead silent.
Interesting.
I could
oh, yeah,
on
like
iTunes
the new
and
roles.
Play something. The new roles?
Oops, yeah, amazing. Like Fido support.
I mean, they just cut one. They just cut one of the roles off because it used to be two. It used to be listed with two or three. They
yeah.
just cut one off.
Ibs is an assassin.
Yep. She used to be assassin brawler. But they narrowed it down to assassin because that's what she was supposed to be. What's Scree marked as?
Scree is marked as
pusher,
harasser. I'd say
harasser.
Yeah,
yeah, he's a harasser.
With that AA and the saw.
It's so lonely with just my character in the station without any allies.
Hey, and Ix is support, I assume.
I randomed, yeah.
Ooh. Exciting.
Oh,
Star exciting.
Storm. Okay, there's the music.
I like the
Yeah, the Star art is nice. I can't wait to get this on the wiki.
Ha.
We don't have any art, we have like gross art.
With Galactus in the background.
No. They're just a regular.
It's obviously Galactus from Marvel. The Galactron. Okay, I set a bot, I guess it didn't care. It didn't care that I set that. Oh well.
Let's
I don't
go.
Mind.
Listen, you've got all the badges.
Clearly. It's 2 badges versus 3 badges. I have a distinct advantage here.
That's true. Ix, you troll.
Yeah, Come on, fight me down here, huh? Yeah, come on.
No! I
oh,
almost
yeah.
killed myself.
I forgot you could fly. Okay, yeah.
Poke.
Okay, I seriously don't do that, though. That's really annoying.
Do what?
Teleport me down the pit so I have to take the teleporter.
Down here, it's safe with me.
Oh,
come
I'm
on,
just...
Murloc.
Am I gonna have to report you?
Am I
gonna have to report you for trolling?
Bacon the Griefer.
Man, I haven't looked at any of the Rule 34.
There's not much. There's a disappointing small amount.
There's no X to roll a third for?
Oh, I thought you just meant Awesomenauts in general.
Oh, no, I've seen that. Because X has all the lines where he's like, rock hard. I wonder if Sparrow's taken any of that to good work.
I'm sure.
I don't know.
Who's Sparrow?
He does all the Rule 34 art, and he has a font named after him.
Gleam could go for some bacon right now, he says.
Oh, huh. I guess so, if you really want it. I mean...
Heal me, bacon. Heal me.
Okay. I'll get you out of there.
You did it! That's a good displace. Good use.
Oh, jeez.
I won't return you the favor. Bacon, that is not where the droid is.
Yeah, I'm gonna be connecting.
You were just shooting the floor in front of you for a little while there.
Yeah, I was looking at my phone on the screen. Nope, that one got you there.
I almost had you.
Okay, that was fair game.
Nope, god damn it. Curse you, auto aim!
That was all skill, please. There we go.
I just have to reach late game.
Then you'll win.
Ix is terrible late game, right?
Yeah, the worst. Yeah. So is Scree. They're both very bad late game.
I mean, Scree's not that great late game.
Scree's pretty good. That Sawblade gets pretty silly. And I, full health totem. Pretty strong. You just gotta know how to use... I mean, totem's really good against multiple players. It's a little bit less good against single player.
Alright.
Yeah, I tried. I'll save you my luck.
Yeah, I got locked out because the matchmaking fucked up, so we're doing a custom.
Kind of. We're doing a thing.
Oh, god damn it.
Like, I'm kind of surprised we stuck with this.
What, like we haven't left?
Look. Yeah.
I just expected Xelrog to come out of that hole. It didn't happen.
To man that hole?
What could you do?
Xelrog to come out of that hole. I was just expecting.
Xelrog would come out of a few holes in his life.
I usually go into them, honestly.
Never leave. Just hide. Get out of here, man.
Don't you dare.
I need the advantage. No mercy.
Come on. Oh, the totem saved me.
Yeah, it did.
I'm good at this game. I should put screen in my smiley face list.
Clearly.
Your smiley face.
Well, I mean, I play him all the time, and I really am kind of good at him. But, like, I don't know.
Nope.
I feel like he doesn't count as one of my mains for whatever reason.
I'll heal you.
Good shot. You got me.
Yeah, you're healed. Don't even bother coming up here, Xelrog. Okay,
if I close my eyes, I can pretend I have full health.
How do you not? Did you take that damage?
I'll heal you. Yeah, I did.
Okay,
you got
some
me.
Lag
oh, man.
Here.
Oh, I can fly. I can fly.
Whee!
That doesn't work, friend.
God damn it, Saw.
You know, I have never ran into an actually purposefully trolling Ix before.
Yeah.
It has never happened. Aside from Bacon, just right now, but you know.
He's Bacon.
Yeah.
I feel like that doesn't really count.
Bad for Xelrog, I feel up to handicap Murloc.
Nah. Bye.
Still didn't fix that Sawblade cooldown bug.
Yeah, fish. This is the beta.
Oh, right. Vino is, Vino's fish. I forgot that.
Is he?
Yes.
Yeah. He was a different.
What?
I got locked out because matchmaking fucked up.
It was very bizarre. The game crashed. And then everyone got disconnected.
Okay. My screen could not keep up. My screen did not get there fast enough.
It's that new scrolling.
It might be, because I went into rage.
Where all the turrets were down one health.
I love the new scrolling.
It was like the old ASM bug.
I haven't noticed the... I honestly haven't noticed the difference in scrolling.
I haven't either, but I
some
think
people
it's better.
Hated it.
Some people hate it. I would like it to be an option with that smooth scrolling. But...
What's scrolling?
They added a smooth, when you go into rage as Chucho or on your bike as, rage as Chucho. Good work, brain.
I'm gonna die.
GG.
You look so majestic just falling from the sky in that pose.
Ooh, Hicks.
Yeah, his teleport animation. It kind of looks like you just like fell out of the portal and just like tumbled.
Oh, I went for the wrong range upgrade. Whoops.
The wrong range upgrade?
You went for his brain?
Yeah.
No. That upgrade's okay. It's not great, but it works. Damage is better as it would turn out, but you know.
I'll just wait here.
Oh, but look.
My totem was on cooldown.
God damn it, I'm gonna die now.
No, I'm
gonna take
die.
You with me.
Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him!
Yes!
Oh, no.
Oh, he was totally refracting.
Totally legit. He was refracting totally and reconnecting, I didn't care.
Yeah.
How was he used refract, started reconnecting, you hit him and he died, and then he was out of refract, and then he... What? That was very weird.
No, totally legit. I don't know what you're talking about.
What's happened to your computer, Bacon?
I don't know, it's part of my step brother.
Hey guys, I did some stuff. Oh boy, that turret's on its last legs now!
Ooh-hoo-hoo.
What was that noise?
Santa. He's back.
Santa says,
It's Gorilla Santa.
Exactly.
It's more of an owl.
Actually, isn't that... Oh, that's Tigger. That's like a really, really slow Woo-hoo! Version of Tigger.
That was an awful Tigger.
Tigger is a pedophile.
Ooh-hoo-hoo.
That was also an awful Tigger.
Poor Tigger. He really lost it in later years.
He never
recovered
did.
From the stroke.
He's just a
schizomanic.
Schizomanic.
Boy, that would have been close if it actually hit me.
That would have been really good if I got you, yeah. That would have done damage.
Oh, I missed. I hit nothing. I'm gonna die now. If I did Bacon Bomb, that would have been real cool.
I actually did the combo that time. I did it in the right order.
I'll heal you.
Ah, got me. Oh, what the? Your scarf fell off. X, your scarf fell off.
I feel so naked without it.
Yeah, when you teleport, your scarf broke.
We need a skin white.
I'm actually doing about as well as I usually do as Isla.
Well, yeah, because we're terrible. And also, Bacon is... Have you seen this? Damn it, dude! Stop it! Stop it!
I was protecting us.
You did a fine job.
No, come down here. We're gonna fight. Okay.
No.
Come fight me down in the pit again, Xelrog. You know you want to.
I am a pit
like
fighter
two
by trade.
Probably... Oh, wait, no. He took all the health groups. Never mind.
Refract that!
Okay.
Damn Every it. Time you use the teleporter, your scarf falls off. That's so weird.
Eat that, you slowed bastard!
You got me. I'm slowed. And a bastard.
Come here. You bastard. No, okay. I didn't want to kill you anyway.
Oh, okay.
I'll kill you.
Oh, you got me.
Wait, don't I have a shield?
Me and Bacon versus Murloc.
To be fair, he actually did heal me. That was quite nice.
No. Bad.
Oh.
Eat that.
He went down. I was expecting you to go side. It's good juking. You did it.
Yeah! I'll just be up here, and you can't get to me. Now I'll come down. Nice shot.
No.
Well, they jumped right over it. They did not care.
Oh, no.
I know, that was kind of limp. I meant to throw it before I went down, but, you know, whatever. It was a little bit buried.
Oh, you got away, Bacon. Oh, no, you got droids over. Well, droid.
I'll heal you.
Oh, man. Bacon, on point with the heals.
Yeah.
You should heal me, too. That'd be nice.
Absolutely. Use your heal on Xelrog. And then, like, teleport him into turrets and stuff. Yes, use your reconnection powers. Good heal!
What
just happened? That was great! You died as you were teleporting. Come kill me. Go get this juicy scree bitty you missed.
Okay.
I was teleporting right in front of the thing with like 2 HP.
Oh. Well, I also had like 2 HP, so there's that to consider.
Oh, you weren't falling from my deadly trap then.
Okay, bye. Have fun getting back up here.
I fell. I had a little slip.
Oh, okay. See, I can fly. That's not a problem I have.
I can kind of fly. I can do poor man's fly. Yeah, I can do a poor man's fly.
I can fall with style.
Just like the fly, too.
I can't fly, but I cannot fall.
That's true. It's not flying, it's not falling with style.
Bye!
Okay. I'll just tear down your turret.
God damn it.
Thank Who has the most stylish jump in the game, do you think? Is it Denji?
Swiggins.
Yeah, his is pretty nice. He swims. He swims in midair.
God damn it, I'm on die now.
Good work. Good work.
That
you
works.
Got him,
X. Oh, the solo.
Yeah, get that.
I mine. Only left the strongest turret pusher in the game alive. Well, the strongest structure
Lone
damager.
Star? There's no Lone Star in the game.
He has the highest DPS, I think. With his crazy auto attack.
Yeah. I think Lone Star is considerably better than Scree, just because Scree's auto attack is not that great, and has this terrible problem of getting stuck against droids. Like, you're trying to shoot the tower and you just won't do
it.
Oh,
you
like...
teleported. Invulnerable did. Still not a great Ix, though. No offense, Bacon.
Wow.
Wow.
Not even
going
calling your Ix plays. Wow. You see? You've been saying how good, how on point his heals have been?
Yeah.
You're calling out his X plays?
Yuri has the most stylish jump, says Vino. Vino Fish. Fish
but
Mantis.
I'm actually gonna go for
like when he turns the jetpack on and off?
Yeah.
That's pretty stylish.
It is pretty stylish.
I mean, yeah, it's true. He walks around with, like a cripple, though. It's not great.
He does kind of waddle. Yeah. Yuri looks like he's constantly shit himself.
That's why he flies around, he's hoping nobody- Actually, no, that's his weapon. He's a monkey.
True.
Why do I hear a sentry?
Oh,
because,
no reason.
There's sentries all over the map. They actually speak to you.
Oh.
At least they speak to you.
I hear them. I hear their voices.
Aw.
Is that what the sentries say?
No, that's my, rockstar announcer.
Oh. I thought his voice was a little bit higher than that.
A little bit. Not too much, though. God damn it!
Oh, okay, I thought
I
had
got both of my things off that time. You couldn't troll me. You weren't fast enough.
No, I thought I had Xelrog.
Is he really trying to break your attacks?
I think so. He's done that every single time I've got the saw out. He'll just link to me and
God damn it, I missed. If I miss my eye, I'm dead.
Yep, pretty much.
What is happening right now? I reconnected when I had a scatter.
Bing bang.
I believe in you, droids. You can handle this.
I'll heal you.
Oh, man. Oh, the health. It's too real.
You know what? I still broke even.
This
not
that. No,
you
don't
did
kill
not
it.
Do
don't
that
kill
bad.
It.
It's true.
Oh.
I'll just glow green at base and stare at you menacingly.
That's not really menacing. You look a little bit happy there in the corner.
Hey guys, I'm not locked out anymore.
Wow.
Over the match that I got kicked from and wasn't allowed to rejoin. Hey, maybe there will be more people playing now.
Or maybe less.
Maybe Fish and Gleam are going to be online to kick our asses.
There's only two people playing other than us right now.
How can you tell?
Slash users.
Yep, Velkaz. Oh, Velox. And number one USA. Good. Nice name.
Number one. Taiwan number one.
Nippon Ichi.
There's your two others. That's a good idea, you should do that.
What if RP Vela bought you out so you can only say, you have to say that each and every time you play the game, or else?
We're gonna be against one guy and two bots.
Hey, get off Rocco.
No, I made him, I can't get off Rocco.
Yeah. Wait. He just said a voice line.
Who, Ix did?
Yeah, and also it wasn't a Steel Seraph voice line, it was a regular one.
Huh.
Oh, that's a bug. Interesting.
We're on AI station. The map is really small and unnoticeable, though.
Wait, what?
Yeah, they need to make it a little bit more obvious.
A lot of the UI is pretty out of the way. I mean, the characters take up most of the screen.
Yeah. I like the new UI though.
It looks like the Star Trek ship where they beam people down.
I wish when you locked in that you got to keep the tabs.
Wow, I get to see the new menu not being broken as hell. How do you mean, Fish? Was it broken as hell? Are you talking about the closed beta? Or does yours not work for some reason? Are you not being able to run it? A lot of people are having that problem. Murloc wasn't until he reset his computer.
No, I could run it. It was playing at 5 FPS for whatever reason.
Oh, that gives you an advantage, you see. You should have kept
it.
No,
I wasn't lagging.
I know, I was joking.
For a second there, I thought 205 had three lanes.
Yeah.
I think we could use a three-lane map in this game.
Actually, back when ASM had a map editor, I did make a three-lane map. Where each lane you push, it was. And there was no textures. It was placed on Agalon. You know the hidden area on top? The third lane was above that.
Yeah. Hmm.
Wasn't there a third lane in the beta version of Agalon? In, whatever that was called?
I don't know. I did wish they kept the beta version of Agalon.
At least some version.
I like this.
Hey guys, I like the beta version of Starstorm. Oh wait, they didn't change it.
They changed it a lot.
Oh, okay, I got him.
Nice.
Are we gonna make the only guy rage quit? I hope not.
You can't collect a Galactron. Okay.
Can you connect to Voltron's... God damn it. Can you connect to Voltron's...
Can you connect to Voltron?
Voltron, can you connect to Voltron? Can you Megazord your way out of here?
What if they kept in the gravity field along with the fire field?
I mean, that'd be something.
They also add solar bosses in the mid. In the Agalon orb.
Everything at once.
Just everything in the mid.
Terrain Agalon had Ix,
you're the best tank here.
Yeah.
The original, Or Terrain Cremzon, that's what it was called.
Our match started. Can you not join a match? No, there's no late joining. He can't join the match in progress.
Can you invite him? Does that work?
Can you cheat it?
Is that a good heal, Bacon?
Yes, it was. Perfect. No, you should really get into a tournament with those heals.
Nice.
Yes!
Oh, nice. I helped.
Tank it, please.
Sentry bot has no idea what's going on down there.
Oh, he's a little bit lost. Old man Sentry. He's 500 years old. I can't blame him.
Nope, I missed my bite. Yep. Thank you for the heals. They were actually needed.
Yeah. Ix is the best healer. Actually, I won't go back. I need two.
I mean, obviously, besides Eula.
Oh, yeah. Eula is a pretty good healer.
Voltar, worst healer.
Yeah. Well, the thing about Voltar is, like I said in that thread, he's a one-trick pony. The other supports can all do something else, but Voltar can only heal and has good damage.
The other ports have a lot of CCs and build variety for the most
part. Yeah, exactly.
Voltar's got knockback, and knockback, and...
But, like, the knockback isn't a vital part of his...
Yeah. Well, Cortex tank is good, but knockback drone's bad.
I never liked Cortex. I used to like the old damage one before they removed it. Oh boy, he's still there.
I think he's a great villain.
Still, it just sucks.
Yeah, a lot of the heal bot options are kind of bad.
Yeah. I mean, the only ones that are good are,
Yuri and Ted are hanging out up here.
Health.
I'll help you.
Cooldown
at the heal.
Don't die.
Oh no, they didn't actually do much. Yuri didn't go in with a bubble or a mine or anything.
I'm just gonna push this turret down.
I'm just gonna bite him.
That works.
And I'll just miss everything.
That works. Let's merge.
Nice try, Sentry Bot. Nice try. Heal me.
It's on cooldown. Also, I think it's better to use it to engage right now.
Heal me.
Why did you just stand in that? I'm not healing now, you're stupid. Come here, Xelrog me. Oh.
Oh, you got him!
Nice.
Yeah, he's kind of laggy.
Yeah. I mean...
Charge!
That's bound to happen, though. I'm not complaining about anything to do with matchmaking in, this beta. I don't think it's fair.
Honey, I don't give a shit about your minds.
Honestly, I only wanted to...
Does he even have bubble?
I don't think so. He hasn't used it at all. Kefka sends his regards.
You're using the best announcer I see.
Oh no, the Sentry Bot was reconnected again.
Okay.
Oh, and they left. They're gonna get locked out for that. You're gonna be even less. I've been removed by the host.
Oh, Xelrog dropped.
Wait,
wow, there's a Xelrog bot. Oh my god, it's the Xelrog bot. Let's follow him. Take us to the Yellow Brick Road, Xelrog bot.
He's just going back to base. That's all those bots are programmed to do.
Yay! Take us to the main. Oh.
Did we win yet, guys? I'm surprised the droids didn't take it out.
Your arm is broken, Bacon. Your arm is snapped.
Hold on, I gotta see his broken arm.
Oh my god.
What? I don't see it. Can you take a picture of this? Okay, good.
What the heck?
Oh, watch out.
I'm coming.
Come
over to me, Bacon. I want to see your broken arm.
I don't know if it'll be on your screen, but that is really funny.
Does it look...
It looks fine to me.
I'm gonna... It's really funny. You're just running around with your arm flapping in the wind. Oh, man.
Oh, I feel he's still in it. He's going at your 5 frames per second. I felt bad about that.
Oh. Keep trying to play this on Microsoft PowerPoint.
Hang on, I'm gonna upload that What crap. I'm gonna upload that screenshot.
You have your own bot in the game now.
Yay!
Hang on, I'm gonna upload that screenshot and then I'll do the next one. Wait. Skype just told me no microphone detected. Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Yes, we can.
Okay, good. Skype, you're on drugs.
Skype is just being bad. Yeah.
They never got off base. Really? Oh no, Ted got a couple airstrike upgrades.
Yuri bought heal bubble.
Eventually.
Yep.
Yeah, that was a little bit one-sided. See, it's not all League Ones playing the game.
Yeah, that's true.
It's going to be after this.
Put him.
Yep. This is in fact the beta.
Wait, is someone in chat saying this?
Yep. Oh, I can't add Gleam to the party. We can't have a four-person party.
Oh, no.
I think Gleam did say, what, like, with the first match he had, there was three people and a bot on one team.
Oh, I had that, too. Not my first, but I'm one of them.
But, well, darn, Bacon thought this was the live version.
Yeah.
Hmm. How do I share images on Steam?
Just copy and paste. Well, the click link on the picture, then...
Copy image... Copy link address?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, and I'm gonna share this to you. I'm gonna share this to... Oh, I don't have Zelt or Red Bacon on my thing. Do. It's not as funny in the screenshot as it was running around, but... Just imagine that your arm like this running in the same directions that it would be running if you were walking normally. Just sticking like this. And it was That's doing the normal chat, running animations, but it was just completely backwards.
Let me see if I can get this on the,
This general chat just seems like it's stoned and it's just having some sort of, like... Oh my god. Poor Waco.
Yeah, I imagine that would look pretty derpy in motion.
Yeah, it was all the normal animations, but they were just sticking out at that angle. That was really bizarre and funny. I wonder if I can... Oh, I can't. I cannot start a game when I'm in a party with Xelrog.
No, only the party leader can.
Loud.
Here, now you can.
Oh.
Can you feel the power?
I'm gonna do a tutorial.
The power.
Let's do this.
The party here. I, for one, didn't vote for Murloc.
Oh, just... This is gonna mean I'm host, right? This is bad.
I have no idea.
It's probably gonna mean I'm host.
I think it finds the best host, regardless of who the party leader is.
Oh, well, that's good, then.
I still wish there was a host migration button. Or just a button you can uncheck. I mean, a button you can check.
Vote for better host. It's like repick in Town of Salem.
I've been in a Town of Salem mood lately.
Yeah. And that's as far as that conversation is going.
Yeah.
And it's not too great for a stream game, just because you can't talk too much.
Yeah. Plus, you could all just... Mafia 4. Let me just say, as a host, it's very different.
I tried doing a highlight of the one Rocket League video that Jack and I made, but it was too choppy to work with. That's not getting a highlight.
Yeah.
So, on to more Awesomenauts.
Has it always been intermediate? Or did they change that?
Who, Jimmy?
For what?
No,
overall.
Was it always called intermediate, or was it called something else?
I think so.
I think it was. I mean, we can always check the live version.
It's true. I feel like it wasn't. But I'm pretty crazy.
In which case, maybe
James.
I should.
How about a?
Okay, if it's Aegeon, I will flunk again.
Yeah, that's you. That's me. But how about I play another character I'm bad at?
Okay.
I've been on this.
I like Jimmy. Yeah,
I hate Jimmy. He's one of my worst, but.
I feel he should be a character that, like, I gravitate to, but I never did.
No, he's very hard. I found this really good Jimmy, and he makes use of all the AA momentum and, like, everything. He was insane to play against.
Yeah.
I just try to build a missile, and it never works.
Well, his missiles suck.
Poor guy. It's us versus one guy. Oh, it's Gleam.
Oh, no.
One of us should have been in his party. Don't worry, he's gonna kick our asses.
Probably. I am playing Skull Deer, so this should go.
Okay, he says he's got this. Okay, someone got this, I think. Oh no, maybe it was Gleam. I don't know.
I just had a complete brain derp when I opened up the leaderboards. I saw he was Skull Deer, I was like, how are we both playing Skull Deer? That's not how that works, Brain.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs.
Get him.
If Queen somehow wins this,
I'll be impressed. Oh.
Oh, okay. You needed to live. I get it.
Yep. Okay.
I would have done the same thing.
I just didn't do that, but you know, it's fine. Whatever. Troll deer.
Can he throw me when I'm doing the missiles?
The stun will break.
Only Ix can do that.
Oh.
Stun will break.
God damn it, wrong one.
When's Xelrog?
Nope.
No, bad Xelrog.
I wanted to eat the anchor, but the anchor vanished. I'm Mac. Good to know, bot. I'm PC myself.
I'm Mac. One left, that's one ass off. I wonder who all has a bot. Because I know that naming a bot was one of the Kickstarter rewards for really high backers.
Yeah.
I have to assume that some of the ones like King Richard and, like bots like that are some of the Kickstarter backers.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a lot of Kickstarter bots. That's where most of them came in, except the original few.
Yep.
I'll take that.
If mods have... no.
Only if they backed.
Oh my god.
I love a bot, that'd be great. I call it Murbot. Oh man.
Visit and improve the wiki.
No.
Yeah, so call it visit and improve the wiki. Absolutely what I'd call it.
Oh, I should have trapped him, damn it.
I wouldn't have caught on to that, it's fine.
What was that one's name? Harry Devil?
Harry Devil? No, it's
Harv Snakes. Anyone down in the bush? No?
Down to the...
Okay, he'll just leave.
I don't want to be down in the bush with you and Squiggins.
There are a lot of beefy characters in this match. Everyone but Gnaw.
Oh, hold on.
I wish that was Sentry Bot.
Wiggins, you can't pass.
Nope!
If you would.
Yep, got him.
This is... oh no. I don't want to see any of the comic Xelrog needs about Jimmy.
The comic Xelrog needs what?
No, reads. The one you were talking about earlier, the porn comic.
I didn't say it was about Jimmy. I also didn't say it was about... there aren't any Awesomenauts ones that I'm aware of.
No, it's... see, Xelrog, it's an untapped market.
The Jimmy porn comics?
Yes. Help, help, help.
Adventures of Jimmy and the Luck 69.
Okay, Gleam, I'm sorry about that. I don't know what happened.
What would the Awesomenauts porn names be?
Like, for each character?
Yeah.
I mean, Swiggins would obviously be something related to tentacles.
Yeah. We could have, Kako.
Taco?
Kako.
Oh, I get it. Yeah, it took me a second.
Who should be connecting?
I need to think about this.
Oh, we missed the host.
Oh. XXX the interloper.
No.
Sheriff Pornstar.
I mean, Ted is already a porn character with a party voice.
Ted McPleasure. That's easy.
That was pretty... you were pretty quick on the draw on that one.
Yeah, no. I had that one preloaded.
Oh, you kill Steven.
Okay. I deserve that.
Your missiles looked like they were going through the turret on my screen.
Chucho cock, that's pretty obvious. This is gonna be the rest of the night, by the way.
Yeah.
I'm coming up with all of them, all 27.
Oh,
are you
making
a killing bot?
Who was host?
It worked. It was Gleam.
Oh, okay.
I think Yuri doesn't need a name change.
Blue team is wiped out as Gleam chases me, alive and well. And Swigs is up here.
Interesting. Oh. That hit him.
Poor Gleam didn't get very lucky not picking a damage dealer character.
I thought of some, but I don't want to say them out loud.
Oh, Murloc, you have a fan in chat. He really likes the idea of Awesomenauts form.
It's
it
the
Sparrow?
Twitch monster. So it could be Sparrow.
No, it's not.
Get him!
I love Jimmy, you just have to hold down A. I mean, left click. That was the game.
Yeah. I mean, that's what the game needs, is left click characters.
Yeah.
Froggy G spot.
Shoddy G is best Froggy G.
That's one thing.
No.
You can't do those silly builds anymore. Oh. You on your own?
I'm fine.
No, nobody appreciated that one.
Sorry.
I'm gonna try the
Sentry
658. I've never tried it.
So Ix
like
gets the triple X and Sentry doesn't?
Sentry X 69.
Or triple X 69?
Yes. Sentry XXX 69. I don't want to double
that
up,
might
though.
Be too much.
Nothing else. Sexy XXX69. That's his name.
Kitty kitty lick lick.
Is that Durple?
Durple.
Oh my. Sleazy? It's like Sleazy, but it's Susie.
What?
What about Leon?
I don't know, that's hard. Screenus. Screenus.
Let's all fuck off! Or not. Knock can just show up.
Oh, I didn't want to teleport. No.
Oh, he dodged my bite. The fiend, he's learning!
Gleam's gonna be upset when he watches this VOD and realize I wasn't even paying attention. I'm just thinking about porn names.
I didn't need to do that at all.
Swiggins gets away.
He's a pretty wriggly fucker. I need that. God damn it!
That bug with the host migration. Oops. Don't have that bug with the host migration where your theme song won't play.
Oh, there it is.
That's sad.
I lost my headphone, I can't hear you guys. Okay, I'm...
I guess Coco can work for two different characters. That can be Rocco or Coco.
Yeah. I think it works better for Rocco, given, you know, that he has the equipment.
You clearly haven't even looked at the Rule 34 thing.
Just wait for Gleep to rejoin.
Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna get Swigs. No, I did bite him and hit. Clearly that was 100% fair match.
Oh wait, if the entire enemy team leaves, we have an automatic win now.
That's yeah.
We'll call him Reem Phoenix Fox. That can be Gleam's porn name.
Gleam Phoenix Fox?
Reem. No, it has to be more dirty.
Okay. Reem job?
I don't even know what that means, so yeah, it's pretty dirty.
We'll tell you when you're older.
Yeah.
Or we won't. Alright, how long? We've been going for a little over an hour.
It's 2 years.
How many people are in the beta now?
Bamboozle is
us actually, and two other people.
Yep.
Oh, never. he's got an edgy name. Oh yeah, that guy.
Us and one person.
X lone wolf X.
Triple X.
So yes. Don't need to do anything for that name. Who else is even a character?
You look.
Yeah, it's basically impossible. I'm not even gonna touch that.
Okay. Ulips?
It's really creepy because he's an old man. I don't like that.
You don't want to imagine Ulips' lips up close and.
It's kind of like his the third eye.
Get some Ulip ASMR! Gleam's internet went boom.
Okay.
I think we've kind of run out of people in the beta version.
I have to start. Do you want to do another custom?
I was gonna suggest we either go live or. I mean, I was a while ago, place on some Spelunky.
You can play Spelunky if you want. I'm kind of tapped out right now.
Okay.
A little bit.
What do you think, Bacon? Live,
if you want to go Spelunky.
Huh?
I would do live, but if you want to play Spelunky.
Well, if we did live, it'd just be the two of us. I guess Gleam would join, it sounds like. No, his internet went boom, so he can't join.
Oh, that's where they're putting the fan art. If you hit the little three squares, or the three rectangles.
Oh, yeah,
there's doesn't a. Doesn't work, but fan it's art there.
So with the new match making, we can play on Tuesdays.
We can, huh, what?
Play on Tuesdays.
Yes, we'll be able to play on Tuesdays.
Oh, yeah! Oh, that'd be so nice.
We'll be able to stream Awesomenauts 7 days a week.
I forgot about that. The game ended and it just cut back to Rocco with his broken arm.
Oh, yeah. Alright, well, if there's no one else to play with, I'm gonna go play some Spelunky for like an hour and I'll balance out the stream. So,
alright.
Stick around if any of you are interested in that. Thanks for watching, thanks for playing.
I might take a look. I don't think I've ever watched a Spelunk before.
Okay, you can watch my Spelunk and make some more porn jokes as you do so, about how deep I'm going into a hole, into the ground.
Indeed. I need one more before we stop.
Isla.
Gala.
Okay, I was just gonna say she's the Yuri one, but then there's Yuri.
That's Yuri, yeah.
Yuri doesn't even need to be changed.
Spray Lynn. Alright, bye.
Bye.
God damn it.